Alright guys, how's it going? This is Soma1509 bringing you another update from yours truly. Just want to give you an update with what I've been up to since I'm outrageously bored. Pardon my accent because I know my accent is horrible. And yeah, anyway. So I've been running Folding at Home on all of my three independent GPUs so far, and took me a hell of a lot of time to get a stable run out of each three of them. Makes me realize that their overclock is a little bit iffy for each card, so it's a good thing I got to overclock them independently from each other instead of just have them link in SLI. GPU 3, so you can tell, this is the 8800 GT that's used for physics processing. I overclocked it a little too high and it crashed, but so far from like yesterday, it's been running non-stop until just a little while ago, and then I reduced the core clock and the shader clock a little bit and it's up and running again. Here is the EVGA 9800 GTX, the bottom card, and that's it in the middle. I'll show you guys a little more details later. It's a little hot, but it's running fine so far. This one has been giving me the most stability problems, but it's up and running again, thank God. So shouldn't crash anymore. GPU 1. This one's been giving me stability problems, but that's because I was too stupid and I overclocked it too high as well. So it's up and running again. Had to delete the course and let it download again. Other than that, it's pretty much okay. Let me just show you guys what I mean. Here's the core clock so far. The 800s are the two 9800 GTXs as of now. And the 738 core, it's for the 8800 GT for right now. This top one for the shader clocks, let's see, the top one, it's for the BFG 9800 GTX. So that's for the top card, which is the coolest as of this moment. So, the middle one, which is the hottest right now, it's at 1944 for shader, and of course at the bottom, respectfully, for the 8800 GT. These are the memory speeds so far. Memory speeds, these are proved to be the most stable at the moment, and that's for the 8800 GT, of course, respectively. And here it is, here are the temperatures. There we go. This is the top card, so of course it's the coolest. This is the middle card, respectively just as hot, and the bottom card. So temps look pretty good. Not too happy with them, but they look pretty good. I have an ultra case blowing straight at the back of each card, so it does a pretty good job, but I know I could do better. And of course I have them all running at 100% fan speed, so yes, I'm a nuthead and I use headphones, so I honestly don't care how loud my computer is. And last but not least, just wanted to show my current progress so far. I saw Ricardo's video yesterday. Let's see, it's his second place. It's really good. Though I envy him for being in second place. It's alright. My goal is to get, or to at least try to get to the top 10. And surprisingly, I'm almost there. 12th place with over 66 Gs and 114 units so far. So been doing pretty good. Hopefully, like in the next week or so, or even during the weekend, maybe, if I'm lucky, could grab the top 10 spot. And hope for the best. So, just doing it all for a good cause, and hope this keeps chugging along and doesn't crash on me again and stuff like that. So that's my small update. Hope you guys, I don't know, enjoyed this or whatever. Just wanted to make some random crap to test out my cam studio and all that good stuff. So talk to you guys later. Peace out.